Hi guys, my name's Seb Tudor, I'm the man on the Silver Mountain, and welcome back to, well, now a Wednesday. And I thought today we'd jump back in to Darkest Dungeon and have a bit more of a rumble around on here, considering I've not done any of this at all since before, quite substantially before Christmas, because of the first Warframe quest that I did, and I'll be getting back to that soon with the second cinematic quest. But I figured we'd do this today, because I've not got an awful lot of time to record, and I figured that this would be short and easy and fun. So, I can't actually remember what we were up to in full, but yes, alright, thank you game. Good at reminding me there. Right, let's take a look. Yeah, I don't need a thing again. Thank you very much. What's this? Those for the jester. Yeah, right. We need another up front of some sort. Potentially. We'll move him there and then. Yeah, we'll take her along with us. Because why not? Okay, so we're going one. Torches because light. Take one of those and then. Yeah, we'll take one of those as well. We got cash for the moment. Let's go. See, now the interesting thing about this game was not just the making the best of a bad situation part. It's always been fun to play, but it can be quite long and time-consuming, which kind of sucks, because especially when you don't have a lot of time to play.
They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster.
It can just mean that you end up not having I should have sorted him out. Oh well, bollocks.
Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers.
Yay! Got a crazy man. Let's. Of course, you dodged the light. What are you? You're a madman. Okay. Well, it's the part, I guess. But no, they've announced that they're potentially going to be adding in a kind of slightly shorter mode that's going to cut the game, like the time to play through the whole thing in half. Which, you know, whilst it's kind of like. It's kind of like kind of looking at it and going, yeah, okay, that sounds good. It isn't going to remove a lot from the game, from what I understand. It's just going to lower the amount of time it takes to get through all of it. Well, these guys really aren't doing well today, are they? Gonna keep doing this. Do something good. Why did they even ask? Why did they even bother to say? Let's get rid of that whilst we got the opportunity to do so. Blast goes for him, chew on the madman. Moment, you're gonna get hurt. Yeah. At least he can still heal, even if he's being a... Finally, the doggy's doing what it's supposed to be doing. That's good. Hunt him. He deserves it. So he should be attacking me. Him, rather.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Why are you coming up with all the tips for me again, huh?
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Okay, so we've got a fight there, we've got a fight there, so we may as well go down that way and then up. Yes.
The way is lit, the path is clear.
Cultists.
We require only the strength to follow it.
You're just not very good with that, are you? Let's get her first. So we don't need stress, because our cultist might have a heart attack by the end of this. Who knows? He's hoping not, but it's possible. But I remember when you used to be able to sit on the edge and not have to worry about it, but then he... they added the heart attack mechanic, which is a good addition, but at the same time, did again increase the difficulty of the game, which not a bad thing necessarily, but also wasn't super useful thing for keeping people alive, surviving.
Unforgiving.
It's the name of the game.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Oh yeah, need another torch. Good stuff. And another one. What's in here? Cash. Okay, that's cool.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Yeah, and then we've got another fight, another fight, another fight, and a trap in the middle. Okay. Oh, puke grubs, but they're surprised. Awesome. Means I can fuck them up a little early. What are these beasts? Okay, so may as well just do them in there for stuff. Gonna need some help. Glad I put Santa Venom in the end.
Of safety.
There we go. Whew.
triumphant bride precipitates
a little close
a dizzying
for him.
Fall.
Right. Yeah, let's get him some food there. Some cash. Don't have a heart attack yet, please, friend. Please.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Please. Oh god. Okay. Well, at least they're surprised. It's a good thing. Right, so she slaps him with a heal, it might be a big one, but we can deal with that. You're gonna mess up entirely. Which means that you're gonna get that one. You're going to be Thor for a minute there. Okay. You good? Oh. Not having a good day today,
aren't
we?
There can be no hope in this hell. No hope at all.
Thank you, narrator, for being so...
Mortality clarified in a single strike.
That's lucky. Less life.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Causing stress first. Well, that's so useful. Okay. Well,
self-preservation is paramount.
Of course I had to go, oh, this will be a straightforward, easy, you know, we'll just get through it, it'll be good, be fine. Of course I had to say that. Everyone's gonna have a heart attack, right? We wanna... Okay, so you're not gonna accept it, so she can. So then she can hit you with a heal eventually, hopefully. Maybe you'll accept it from a lady. There we go. Accept it from her. Here we go. We know you need a healer, friend. It's all right. Dick again. fine. Just come on. There we go. Hug your puppy. Right, you're going to heal you. There we go. Right, but we're recovering slowly. Everyone's having a bit of a tough time emotionally, but we're getting there. Making a recovery. We're getting there. It's okay. Killer. Thank you. Right. So now we just got the big guy. And then, what, one more room battle after a trap after this. And then into the unknown. Losing loot from those bodies that are disintegrating, but saying that, he's nearly having a heart attack, so maybe we won't do so well from here on out. I guess it depends on what we're going to be fighting. I don't quite understand why that guy ignores all the marks, or the mark on.
The walls close in.
Everyone's going to die of a heart attack. It's going to be far too much for all of them to take. It's all just going to go downhill. There we go. We can kill him. Just need to take him out. One more. Okay, that's fine. You did the... No, you didn't do the thing I wanted you to do, you asshole. We're getting okay on the healing. She gets healed up. She's okay. Now you just finish him, please. There we go.
A trifling victory. But a victory nonetheless.
Everyone survived. We've got two people nearly having heart attacks. That sucks. But hopefully we'll be okay.
Glittering gold, trinkets and
okay,
baubles.
Now a trap.
Paid for in blood.
There you go. Awesome. Right. So if we do this.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Now who are we fighting? Oh, this isn't too bad. Just need to take that guy out, and then the rest are just ugly grub things, which shouldn't be too bad.
At the very
although he's about to die. Apparently. Can she heal him? She can heal him. Okay. I'm still not 100% used to
another abomination.
Good job, I would prefer the dude's back, but you know, hey. Get rid of him, and potentially we can prevent another heart attack, which will be of help to everybody. Slap him with another heal. And then,
And now, the true test. Hold fast, or expire.
That worked, I guess. I have some people here that are in desperate need of assistance. Just a little more. Come on. Probably should have done that at arms, but oh well.
This expedition at least promises success.
2 secs, because. See what this is. You want to see what this is. Enlightened. Cool. Well, we're done here, so let's
some experiments should have
back out
happened.
Before anyone else has a heart attack.
You are doing just work.
Twisted and about to break. Wonder what that achievement was for. Probably having everyone completely fucking apeshit and still succeeding. But he didn't get anything? Okay, fair enough. What does she get? Oh, that's fair enough, I guess. Oh, he only got benefit. Okay. Okay, so let's sort these guys out. See what's happening.
Behold, righteousness and zealotry, gleaming in the morning sun.
Okay. He's the better one to take.
A mighty sword arm anchored by holy purpose.
Be on your way.
A zealous warrior.
But it's useful to have him around, considering that Reynold is still off on his wanders. But we got the Grey Wanderer back, which is good. Is there anyone else? Anyone else new? Ooh, Bounty Hunter. So I don't think... No, I do like me a Bounty Hunter. We'll have one of them.
The thrill of the hunt.
Antiquarian. Did we
the
have
promise
an... Yeah,
of
we
payment.
Do. Bellicott. Okay. We'll keep that. And then... Right, let's sort out these folks that we had with us last time. What can she do? It's not allowed to visit the brothel. Okay, that's cool. She can. God damn it, you asshole. Right, well, she can go and set herself up there. What are you allowed to do? Do everything. That's cool. So you can come over here and yeah, get drunk. You're just covered in all kinds of diseases. will only gamble. That's fine, you can go gamble then. And then, infirmary, treat diseases, let's get rid of his ones. Yeah, let's get rid of that one first, I think. Cool, okay, so that's them sorted, and we've still got a good number of people for the team, although we lack. What do you have? Your buffs. Including protection, okay. Lift both my tanks. Yeah, okay, we'll take you. That's cool. Right, so we can do. What's this? Oh, yeah, crusade. So we can do one more. We got Jester. Already given one of those to Handmaster. We don't. Where's our Jester at? We've got one somewhere. Yeah, it's just the one down the bottom there. Okay. So we'll give him the dice because why not? Get rid of that. We'll get rid of that. And let's go do another one. What we got? Medium explore. What's the rewards? Heavy boots. Low speed, move resist, bounty hunter, it's medium. Could go do that one, but that's grave robber. We'll do the short one, simply because, as said, I don't have a vast amount of time. We'll take Grey Wanderer, we'll take our new Crusader, we'll take our Antiquarian in the back. Is she okay in the back? She's perfect in the back. And then, yeah, you're okay in third place, so we'll take you guys. Right, we'll provision you, let's sort you out. So we got... Okay. We want food. We'll take one shovel. Take a couple of bandages, a couple of those, and then the rest on torches. Yes. Okay. So let's get underway. The Cove. I never really did it. The last few times I've played this, I've not done that much in the Cove this early on. But we'll go take a look. We'll go bash some fishmen. Right.
These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out.
They must be flushed out. Okay, we can do that. Well, that's unhelpful. Ooh. Damn it. This may not go so well as I had initially. Okay. So. What do we want to. Can we not self buff? We can't self buff. Oh dear. We'll do that for everyone then. You've got to move forward. You, sir. I don't know why I try and develop a plan. They never seem to want to do it. Buffs. There we go. I want to get that guy forward so I can actually attack him. First outing, she's not. Oh, he's guarding her. Whoops, okay. I'll protect. Okay, I should probably read things before I start clicking on them. works.
Destroy them.
Stop it.
Another one falls.
We're gonna drag the other ones, probably destroying those corpses, unfortunately. But... You're new here. No one cares about you.
Decimated.
Okay, right. Now you're done. There we go.
Falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Right, so first off, you're going back there, you're going back there, you're going here, and there we go. Right, in fact, you can... There we go. What's that? Ooh, shiny. Right.
The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Valuables. Nice. Like it. Okay. Nothing. Okay. Let's move along then.
As the light gains purchase,
is there a...
spirits are lifted. And okay. Purpose is made clear.
Oh god damn it, I clicked the wrong thing. Shit. You're gonna want that, aren't you? Okay then.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Okay, let's see how this one goes. Oh, they're just peoples. And they're surprised. Awesome. Right, first off, you're going to... Nice knowing you. You can sort your stuff out. You can hide. Antiquarian. Might need to take a look at a different way of using her. He thinks.
Oh.
this world, unfortunately.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Surges as the enemy
crumbles. One more to go. Just stay out of the way. We'll just sort yourself out then, considering that. That's that. Because we need the bounty hunter to pull him forward, really. Finish him off. There
we go. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Right, you. There we go. Right.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Okay. Another fight in the next room, but we've got a trap on the way. Everybody can eat something. There's this trap. There it is. Take those. Okay, so we're gonna wanna light another torch and head in. Awesome, right. First things first, you're coming forward. Yeah, use that for the time being. And then what else we got? Well, you're gonna punish those two for standing in the way. You're gonna do the same.
Press this advantage.
Awesome, no buffs for them.
Give them no quarter.
That's stunning.
What's it at that?
Scurvy. Allowed two in a row.
As life ebbs, terrible
Come
vistas
on.
Of emptiness reveal themselves.
Right, first off, you're going to come forward. Or not. You're dead. Or not. First off, you can use a bandage to try and keep yourself alive and then you can down on the ground. Apparently the Antiquarian is one that isn't going to last very long. Heal or kill, heal or kill, heal. Stop it. She's gone.
In the pursuit of glory and gold.
At least I didn't have anything. We can go. Sort these guys out a little bit. Die horribly, please. might need a bandage, but you're not going to get one, unfortunately. Sorry, friend.
Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Driven into the mud.
Well, we tried. So we've got three potential fights left. Plus some in between, maybe. Like that one right there. You need to heal yourself. No two ways about that, unfortunately. You can go for him. No. We might be losing our new Crusader as well in one go. First off, you're going to go away. And then you.
Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss.
Well, let me do something then, please. No? Okay. Something tells me we may be screwed. Food, so people might start starving shortly, but you know, we've done.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Yeah, I don't really think there's much I can do to help you, I'm afraid,
the
my
light,
crusader friend.
The promise of safety.
No, you're probably gonna die.
A wise general cuts losses and regroups.
Think. We're leaving. Yeah. Because otherwise we're just gonna lose everyone. But we have been playing for quite some time now, and at the very least we took some treasure with us, even if we didn't get the quest rewards there. So, what are these guys? Well, she got dead, which kind of sucks, but oh well. And then, that's a little annoying, but we'll deal with that. But anyway, we'll deal with that in the next one. I hope you guys have enjoyed this. Again, even though it's a bit of a slower game, granted there are some slower games that I'm going to be doing over a longer period as and when I get my hands on them, because I'm really excited for them coming out this year, and so I want to bring them to you guys. But if you liked this video at all, if you found it entertaining, then please drop me a like and subscribe for more. If you think there's someone else that might enjoy it, then please share the video. And otherwise, I will see you in the video on Thursday, because this isn't a weekend video, even though I'm playing a game. I need to remember that now. But I will see you guys in the video tomorrow, and I hope you have a good rest of the day. Take care.